BJP President Amit Shah is scheduling to launch the party's campaign in Gujarat from November 4. Shah will kickstart the poll campaign in Kutch and travel to Morbi and Surendranagar. On November 4, he will address public meeting at Gandhinagar, Morbi and Surendranagar, Bhavnagar City, Bhavnagar District, Botad, Amreli and Ahmedabad. On November 5, he will tour tribal dominant areas of Valsad, Navsari, Dang, Panchmahal, Dahod, Sabarkantha and Arvalli. On November 7, he will tour Rajkot City, Rajkot Rural and Surat City. On November 8, he will cover Junagadh City, Junagadh Rural, Porbandar and Gir Somnath, Bharuch and Narmada, Anand, Kheda and Mahisagar. And on the last date on November 9, Shah will travel extensively in Surat District, Tapi, Jamnagar City, Jamnagar Rural, Devbhoomi Dwarka, Vadodara City, Chota Udaipur and Vadodara District.